Phyllis, the fornicating four-stroke. Oh, yes. She did well. We've been on a ride out to... Oh, who's put that shite on me stool? Come on now. I need to sit down. There we go. Here we go now. Oh, I can rest you on Phyllis's foggle. No shit. Yes. Expert camera work, as usual. I'm filming it on my long lost GoPro session, which I thought I did lose 2 years ago in November. November 2022 was the last found footage on the camera, and it was working on a certain other bike that belonged to a bitch, a lying, cheating bitch. Oh, James. But true. Anyway, we've been out for a ride on Phyllis, or I've been on Phyllis, up to the Welcome Caff at Melton Mowbray. If you haven't been there, very bike friendly, fantastic food, gravel driveway, but you know, it's alright. It's fine, doesn't bother me at all. They actually had a biker go up there the other week going, oh, I'm doing a recce for a bike group I lead. The food's all right, but I won't be recommending it because of your driveway. It needs to be tarmac. Yeah, he's not a biker then, is he? He's a pretend prick. He's probably on a GS or something like that. Ooh! You see, bikes are a lot like penises. You can either have a huge one that you don't know what to do with, like most BMW GS riders, or that lot. You can have one with jewellery in that looks vile and nobody wants to touch, Harley Davidson. And then you can have a little one that you can throw about with and everybody loves, Phyllis. I'm just talking about personal preferences. Anyway, we went up there, it was really, really good. So the following video is just some little highlights of my ride. And at one point, I did actually get 70 out of her. Yes, it was a big hill, but yeah, did all right. It's the first proper good run it's had really since I've put the Aprilia and the Kawasaki on the road. I've not been using Phyllis at all. I think I've been down the shops on her a couple of times. The battery went completely flat, but she's got a kickstart, so she'll always start, which is great. So gave her a good run, freed all the brakes off the lot. So yes, hope you enjoy it, and run VT.
going? That's better.